We continue to ask questions after a big rig flipped on I-65 southbound just this morning near exit 8. The entire road there shut down for hours. Crews had to clean up the debris there. Drivers were being rerouted around the situation. We're told the 18-wheeler was carrying PCP piping. No one was hurt in that incident.